tip of the week. This week, we talk about blocking. When I talk to young athletes, I hear a lot of, I anticipate where the center is going to set the ball, and this is where I go to block. I don't really like the word anticipate, because in volleyball, we don't really anticipate. We read, okay? We read and react. We try to get our reading better so that our reaction time gets better as well. So, what do we read exactly? Do we read the ball? Well, not really, because if I read the ball, all I'm going to know is that the ball is round, yellow, and blue. That's the only information that the ball is giving me. And on top of that, if I look at the ball after the passer and the other side has received the ball, now I end up looking at the ceiling and I don't really know what's going on the other side with the hitters. I don't know if the middle player is coming for a 31 or for a 41 if I'm a middle. If I'm an outside, I don't know if my hitter is coming for a fast ball or if he's waiting to get a slower ball from the setter. I'm missing on all that information. Now, if I read the setter, this is where I get the best information. Why? Because the setter is the one who's actually setting the ball, so he's the one who is going to tell me where the ball is going. I can look at his hands, all right? So depending on where he puts his hands, I can know if he's going to set back or if he's going to set front. If I look at his head, if he puts his head back, I can know that he might set the ball back. If I look at his hips, I can also get lots of information. So it's by looking at the setter and looking at the player who's going to set the ball that I know and that I can get the information that's going to allow me to react really fast and get to the ball before the ball gets to the hitter and then get a big block. I know you guys like to block, so I know you will follow my tip this week. And I hope you enjoy. It was fun to have you guys there with me. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Hey guys, I know that like me, you probably like doing things last minute, and this is why I'm giving you an extra few days to sign up for Christmas clinics, okay? So weekend of 20th, 21st in Hamilton, and on the 22nd in Montreal, this is the opportunity for you to learn with pro athletes, okay? So come on our website, www.johnvolleyball.com, and go sign up, okay? You have until Thursday this week. Okay, I wouldn't be telling you about this if I didn't truly believe that this was the learning opportunity of the year for you guys. Okay, so go check it out and sign up and come in and join me for those events. Okay, make sure that you let us know what you want to learn about, because we only have one more video coming up before Christmas. So let us know so that we can provide you with like cool content for the next year. All right, so thanks for being here, guys. I'll see you later.